Earlier tonight, we welcomed the reigning Miss Universe to this stage. Now it's time for her final walk before passing the crown to another amazing woman. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Universe 2018, Catriona Gray.
I've always believed that as women, we have the power to redefine our generation. When we raise our voices together, the words "woman power" become more than just a phrase. They become a movement. I wanted my year to be a reign with purpose, from advocating for quality education for all to raising awareness for HIV/AIDS. I've strived to use my voice for good. Thank you to Mom and Dad for always believing in me, Paula and Esther for your mentorship, the Miss Universe organization, and to Team Catriona, thank you from the bottom of my heart. And to my beloved Philippines, isang karalangan po ito. You endlessly inspire me and give me hope. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Above all, thank you, God. I lift everything up to glorify and honor you. As I close this chapter, I do so with a grateful heart. To everyone with a dream, know that your dreams are valid, and on your path, you are never denied and only redirected.